This is a month after WPI.
Oh no, that's a
This is vlog number one.
Hey guys, we're still at LAX. Mm-hmm. It's like 6 a.m.
Humans are humaning, playing League, paneling.
Yep.
Everyone's either over there or over here.
This there is nobody on the road.
Okay, that is all for today. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Bye. Making the descent. Well, it just hit separate, which sucks, but interesting for hours.
Extra security.
I mean, yes, but
you don't take care of yourself.
Like, yeah, yeah. So see, you take care of your equals.
Three children.
Only.
Yes, I am. Say hi, Aria.
Hola!
Avaya? Oh god.
Really?
Oh. We are on the hunt for food.
Yes.
Haven't found anything yet.
Yeah, but the question is, how much time do we have to hunt for food?
That's a very good question. Alright, we are on the second bite. Anna, sit next to me. Avaya, sit next to me. Owen! Being featured, say hi. Yeah, so we're all together.
That's so exciting.
Yeah. The second flight is much better than the first. See you in an hour and 45. Ladies and gentlemen, we have landed in Austin. I had extremely painful ear pain, but it's fine now because we're like,
look at all that snow.
Look at that snow. Can it see?
Yeah.
Yeah, epic. Epic. Look at this.
Awesome. You got your views.
The fam. Everyone's here. We're ready to go. We're heading over to WPI now. Owen, say hi to the fans. Owen, say hi to the fans. Say hi to the fans.
Hi, fans. No one's watching this.
You don't have fans.
No one's watching this, Sana.
Say hi.
What the heck?
Wow.
I feel welcome.
I know, right?
Did you just do dress
part? I did.
Oh, look, they have a...
It's time.
Yes. Yes.
It's time.
Time has come. Alright guys, we are on this walkie thingy. Say hi, Hannah Wang. Rafael Diaz. I went out dear. Don't know what time it is. At 4 something. We are in Boston. In Boston. On the little...
Where cool kids are.
And we are... What are we doing? We're going to WPI. Our first on-foot flight of snow.
But it's supposed to work.
Look, that one's prettier.
Oh god. So pretty. So
here, Mark, move.
It's snow.
No, really?
10 seconds. This is the airport. Son, I was too lazy to record this.
Not lazy.
But yeah, we're just getting our rental cars right now. So that's a thing.
Alright, we are in a tunnel. A yellow tunnel.
Hence the cool lighting.
Yeah.
It's the
me
same one.
Yes. And Avaya and Owen, Mrs. Stenoff and Shiraz. The kids are in the other car. We are on our way to WPI to try and make skills. We are at a pizza place. After going to the competition venue, the judges meeting went well. Everyone ordered their food.
I'm bad picture of Dr. Bus. Those are terrible
vlog. Yeah. So we'll get back to you when we are at the hotel. Ladies and gentlemen, we have found our hotel room. Check it out, man. It's almost like we paid for this. No way. There's someone at our door. Let's see who it is. It is no one.
Wow.
Ghost.
This place is haunted.
Oops.
He's sighing. Look how edgy. Avaya's getting comfortable. This is epic. This is like my literal own vlog. It's just me being stupid. Okay. That's all for today, folks. I'm joking. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. We are in Effie's room. Game night is about to start. Say hi, Avaya.
Get away.
All the guys are slowpokes, so they'll be here soon.
They're coming.
Tune in for the next episode of Robotics Kids. So we had such a fun time playing Uno, and then we didn't get to play Mafia because Webster said go to sleep. So me, Avaya, and Hannah are down here for a water break that Avaya requested. We've discovered more random movies, so it should be good for later. I think this is probably going to be our last vlog off for tonight. See you tomorrow. That's all right. This is day two. Avaya's here. Hannah's here. We all here. Having breakfast. The pancake maker is freaking epic. This water is amazing. Anna, you talk.
They have a nice variety of breakfast foods.
The boys were wild last night, like as we could hear them, mostly Mark. And you know all the stuff. Okay.
Somehow they know.
See you at the comp.
We're outside waiting for the team to wake up, for the team to get down here. It's snowing.
About lying to your fans.
To what fans?
Lying to your
it's
fans.
It's not snowing, Sonny. You lied.
I didn't say it's snowing. I said there is snow. Enter Avaya, stage left. All right. It's freezing. That was
just
good.
Too cold. Wait.
All right. So snowy Worcester. Worcester.
Let's make snow angels. Let's make snow angels.
Here's an update. It's freezing, and we are on our way to the competition.
There's smoke in the car.
Not vaping. Okay, yeah. But basically, we're on our way to the competition venue. See you there. I'm such a.
Well, nowadays, March seems actually like March because it's raining. Oh, okay.
We're less than a mile from WPI.
Yeah.
And yet it feels like we're on the other.
2 out of 3 404Z members on our way to find Zachary Cadu so we can get to drive team duties and stuff. It's gonna be so fun. Peace. Also, Hannah, let me show you this. Look at the lighting. Epic.
It is epic.
Yeah. So we're on our way to find Zach. Competition's underway, but hasn't started yet. Practice areas this way.
Big announcement here. We're going to be one student representative for each team to head on over to the competition side of the arena as we will be getting the driver's meeting in just a few minutes at 8:30. So again, ladies and gentlemen, we need one representative from each team.
This is the practice field line.
To head on over to the stands.
It's worse than Disneyland. We've entered the realm of Disneyland.
Those jazzy triangles, man.
Wow.
And the jazz music.
Is this jazz?
I don't know. Actually,
it's freestyle something.
Yeah.
Pretty nice.
We're all humans.
It's time, boys. It's time.
visual effects.
Aiden, oh, and bass boost 1,000.
It's gamer time.
Our first match of the day for 404Z, as per usual, Zach is MIA. We have this thing. We're waiting in line for programming skills for Red. Anna?
And then hopefully get something out of this.
The last match was so epic. Zach did a alliance and then like went up in Central Park. Like in the last 2 seconds, it was epic. That's it. Yeah. 404Z's last match.
Holding onto a ball just in case. It's all red right now on the flags.
404Z's last match, match 93 for Friday.
404Z,
yeah.
Under 30 seconds remaining here.
Zach has disappeared.
Red's in good shape. Jersey Devils very content to control. The scoring on the flag post.
Today the camp is over, and we're all here watching the
swimmer.
That's
weird,
Senna.
No one's gonna watch this.
Yeah.
We are, Senna.
Yes. Yeah, and we're all discussing the form
Speed
and the
winning.
Clips and stuff.
Let him go.
Question.
Zuma's fucking
what did Zuma think infected Luke?
Fear, probably. Oh yeah, Luke got sick today. Hopefully he'll be better soon.
I think my mutant influenza.
We're gonna try to go to Starbucks and probably interrogate Arya.
I'm going to swim
tonight. We don't know what he did. I think he might be guilty.
Let's go.
Alright, this is a little recap of what happened today. So, Luke got sick. Effie lost her phone. We're all so exhausted.
But it's been fun.
And our quals went well so far.
And everybody's realized the sun is finally intimidating.
Sun is not intimidating.
Sun is definitely.
Never.
She's always been.
And she's bad at hooding people.
Okay.
Besides that, we're going to a restaurant now. We're dropping off Luke at the hotel. But as far as that, we're excited for another day of this competition. So stay tuned for that.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are at Olive Garden, waiting for a long time. Oh, and take over.
It was fun.
Because
even if
he's
like,
come on,
I
played six.
The fatigue
caught up to me. I almost fell asleep twice, once in the car, once in waiting room for the restaurant.
Alright, let's interview.
Now we're waiting for our food. We actually got seated, which is amazing. Seeing as we have like 5 million people here, I'll show you.
I don't think you can turn it. You have to turn the camera.
Last match he did. He said, you guys should be careful because one team already got seated tonight. Don't want to make it twice.
Tell me when it started.
You can't
say it. Man, that food is good. I'm totally not being forced to say this.
What's all the plan
like? Back to you, Matthew.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Matthew.
Is this Hey, we got a air analysis now.
You're very blurry.
Explain your situation, Senna.
Why are you guys all here? And offer you food, stop.
An offering to the gods, I see. Spirit hunting. Poor Favor.
Oh great, that was on.
We're at Olive Garden. What is
Olive Garden?
Red Six Unlimited. Wow.
Are you having fun?
I had a
having a lot of fun, Sana.
Are you?
Have fun until 20 hours of 11 is left.
This is our morning update. We failed our first Starbucks run, went on the second one. Me, Zach, Avaya, Hannah, Rebecca. Yeah, Rebecca. And we're sitting here eating breakfast. Say hi, humans. Hello, humans. Yes. We're going over there. In heaven. Split up. Okay, yeah. We're heading to the competition menu soon after changing rooms.
We are at the bar. Lucas at home getting better. We're at the hotel. We have our own walkie-talkies because Stanoff is in here. So it's epic. Zach's first match is 120. We are going to do that soon. It's just...
First match of the day.
I'm going to go to the...
So we're queuing for Zach's second to last match.
Yeah.
Maybe
it's happening. We got interrupted by a call from Ellen, but we're about to go up.
Zach won his hardest match of the day. We have one more match left for balls.
Yeah.
We're so tired. The word reset is now a trigger word. Fun times.
Easier for the left.
You're eating bad pizza for lunch again.
I got my goat shirt.
Goat?
My goat. WPI, goat shirt.
Ian, so it's featured. It's not a picture, it's a
what?
Video.
It's a video.
It's part of the vlog. What is this? We're on a school tour. Avaya, take it over. You have to give information.
Alright, so we are in the eliminations. Orphorzy's made to eliminations. Freaking out. She's freaking out. He seems to be freaking out too, but we did breathing exercises, so it's cool.
First match thing. We won. Yeah. So, yeah.
And if it works, it ain't stupid.
Yeah, okay.
But it might be
stupid. That's going back, let's go.
Hey, nervous Rex right now. Yeah. 4-4-Z, ready to shine.
From Belmont, New Hampshire, Team 603D, Jerry! No matter how much you raise, it's a whole other human. It's still gonna pull me down. Even if she isn't just innately doing it, she's just gonna grab me and rip me up.
Guess what? They finally started playing. And I'm traveling!
Yeah, Zeta put it on.
Yes.
No. Beautiful.
Good job making it last second. Good job making it last second.
Yeah. It was a fun event.
Yes. This is good.
Yeah. Just Owen and Aria now. Alright, go. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't.
Thank you.
So, guys, I was just a mafia and I tried to kill you. And I failed because you were Grandma of the Shock House. And we're playing ASMR Mafia! Yeah, wait, no. Pretty nice. You need to like that.
You have the adapters.
So
or you should have the adapters.
It's really late and we have a flight at 2 a.m. Plus, we have to be up in 1 hour. Say hi. Say hi to the fans.
Hi, son.
Hi, fan. What?
Okay.
Hey, so this is an ASMR addition to our vlog. Basically, it is like, what time is it? It is 12:47. We have to leave in an hour. We didn't go to sleep at all. We played Mafia, and it was very interesting. So I killed a lot of people. I pushed, I did something to Anna. I killed him somehow. Zach beat me to death with a catapult. I got impaled by a robot. A lot of other fun stuff. It was very fun. Sort of. Matthew wants me dead. I'm concerned.
Bananas are a vegetable.
Oh damn. She broke the internet. And now we're packing and we're trying to decide if we're gonna go back to sleep.
We're at the airport, everyone's exhausted. Everyone wants to die.
I just woke up.
Nine. Probably 5-9.
Owen. Yeah, he wants to speak.
Say hi, Aria.
Oh, howdy, you're doing this kind of vlog, eh?
I've always been doing this kind of vlog.
No, I thought you were doing
you
the one that
you just got through TSA. Oh no, I wouldn't be that close to my face. No one wants to see that.
No one wants to see the sun of goggles.
Second update. We're waiting for everybody to get through TSA. Yeah, everyone's here. The game, the works, everyone exhausted. Yeah, waiting for standoff. And the dogs here.
Hello, humans. Me and Shiraz watched Indiana Jones and Harry Potter, and all that stuff.
Hannah? Hannah, go.
Well, hello there, son. Now, how do you feel about all of us being in this window?
About what?
This window, at the same time, as all of us.
I'm confused. We're at LAX, we landed, we're getting baggage. Hannah's gonna take this one. Go.
The way they're built. Guys, it's been so long since we've been here.
Very sad it's over.
Now we're gonna spin.
What are you doing?
Okay, everyone has vertigo now.
Has vertigo.
Yes, Owen and Maya are better.
Slightly.
Feeling better. Luke is also better.
Yeah, Luke. Shout out to Luke. Alright.
Yeah.
That's it for now.
Alright, I'm being threatened with a fidget spinner.
Hey, we don't do that here. This is a family-friendly car.
So, here we are, leaving LAX.
Locks.
Where are we heading?
The Shibatas.
Alright, we're heading to the Shibatas.
To the
HQ? Yeah, Robotics HQ. People are
Owen
good.
Owen passed the trial of...
Our gang is Arya, Ralph, Owen... This person
can't see our faces, you only see the torsos.
Do you want your face to be seen? Here. Can I zoom in?
And two or four torsos just right. Have robotic spiders.
And then everyone else is in different cars, so we meet there.
Yeah.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I'm wearing Arya's car glasses.
You're welcome.
The contagion spreads.
Oh boy.
See, it was fun.
I want to get Ralph's reaction in this.
He wants out.
He wants to jump out of the car. We have returned from WPI, and my mom has picked us up. The team has left. Everything's back to normal. We're qualified for Worlds, most likely, and we will be back at it tomorrow. Yeah.
Back at school.
It was
Why
a really
do you
good
still
trip.
Not know?
Because we need to check the skills stuff. It's 99.5% sure.
But a whole day has passed, right?
No, because you have to check California skills. There's a competition today that helps us determine it. But
who's doing that?
The Vex people.
Yeah, they have to officially say who's.
Yeah, officially ranked who's qualified out of the state and people. So yeah, that's a close on this epic trip.
It was great.
It was amazing. Yeah. All right, that's a wrap. What should we say to close it off? Don't get DQ'd. Stay within the limit lines.
Yeah.
Charge your batteries. Bye, kids.
No, don't.
All right, hey guys, I'm Sana.
That's not how
I start. This is the, another vlog.
He said, "Oh, you're not. When you push your robot across the field, you're pinning
that." If it's photo of me, don't.
And then later on, when I talked to you like that, Francis guy, he was like, "All these refs here are really experienced. They've been doing this for years and years and years." Like, I couldn't just stop talking about that in my head.
I'm gonna say no.
It was so stupid. Like, and then like, they're so contradicting. Francis says everybody knows what they're doing. The head ref says, yeah, no one here knows what they're doing. Like, the one that I like.
Nice.
He's like saying, yeah, no one here has
not to say hi to the fans.
Exactly, sure.
What
fans? That's why I said you wouldn't have a problem. Airdrop. What?
We are being ridiculed, trolling style. They're just memeing us now. All right, peace.
Didn't take that many pictures. She did all the pictures.
Zoom in on Matthew's face. Not my face, Matthew's face.
Cute.